to my left. How about a round of applause for Eminem?
Hi.
His name is Eminem, everybody. What's up, man?
How you doing?
Dude, I don't know if, I'm sure I'm not the first person to tell you, but congratulations, Slim Shady's going to number 2 next week on the charts. That deserves a round of applause right there. That's
with a little bit of help from MTV.
Let's talk about the controversy surrounding Slim Shady. I was just reading Billboard magazine. This editor, Timothy White, I think is his name. Just right when you open Billboard, it's just this whole thing on how the lyrics of this album and the content is just horrific, and kids shouldn't go out and get it. Yet it's going to be at number 2. I'm sure you're going to have to respond to a lot of this. How do you deal with all that stuff?
I'm like, to Timothy White, thanks for the ad. We didn't even have to pay for it. Until you've lived my life and until you've been been through what I've been through, don't judge me. Don't judge anything I say, and everything that I say is not to be taken so literal.